the heroes that protect us.
I know the heat rising up top.
Make split-second decisions.
How long can I operate in a fire before I receive a second-degree burn and flashover temperature?
All right, take a look at my gear.
Their very survival is linked to the gear they wear.
Now they appreciate this better, because now they understand that this allows them to come home.
The safety of our first responders depends on the products they use and wear to protect our communities. For decades, Milliken has ensured safety through extensive research and development, helping fuel the importance of safety through comfort, protection, and performance, not only when fighting fires, but also on every distress call answered.
The sheer reliance on what fire service and first responders wear drives teams of professionals on a sole mission to equip the heroes we depend on.
We provide products that protect people that protect us. We're protecting the protectors.
A commitment to applying expertise in design and manufacturing of high-performance textiles, the very cutting-edge fabrics that make up the protective products.
So here at Limestone, we make flame-resistant products. We take flame-resistant fibers and convert them into yarns and then weave them into fabrics. And they're protecting firefighters. They're protecting electric gas utility workers. We make fabrics that go into the flight suits for the military. And the flight suit will help minimize the risk of burns as you exit a cockpit in case you encounter a fire. Our fabrics go all over the world and protect a lot of people.
Taking groundbreaking technology from one area and applying it to another.
So if I thought about a new idea, I said, ha, this can really allow me to improve the product or do something that had never been done before. Either a combination of fiber material, chemistry, dyeing, technology engineering, engineering of textile.
Innovation designed for comfort and performance, both vital for the job.
Milliken products really are designed for use, and our fabrics are unique in the fact that they're lighter weight, but they give you the exact same protection as the heavier fabrics.
We not only want to be innovators, but also educators for the fire service. And what I mean by that is we want to innovate the fabrics that the firefighters need to perform their jobs safely, but also we want to educate them on why we make the fabrics like we do and what that means for them and the gear that they're wearing and the PPE that they're wearing.
Critical for first responders who demand unyielding quality and reliability.
You've got to understand that your heart is under a lot of stress, and I began to appreciate that so much more. When I understood what thermal protective performance is, how it works, and how THL used to be an inverse relationship where one would go up, one would go down, have high TPP and high THL, which protects me from the heat, but also allows that heat to evaporate and come off of my body, and how that affects me as a firefighter, that's a game changer, because now I understand that I can be protected and I can also protect my heart health.
Helping educate the fire service while providing training to ensure effective safety.
More comfortable, be more durable, be more protective.
And listening to the needs and meeting them through deep science.
Milliken station wear has been something that we've been allowed to test for a little while now, and we really enjoyed it. And one of the things we liked about it was we were able to give feedback, and they took that feedback out back, and now they're actually producing another line based on that feedback with the shirts and pants.
The key to innovation in the fire service is really, it really starts with the end user themselves. And so listening to the end users, getting those key insights, as well as we want to make sure that we are developing a fabric that is going to make them more effective and efficient in their jobs.
Effective safety requires being a solutions provider, including sensitivity to the budget restraints of largely volunteer operations.
You look, 68% of this population is protected by volunteer firefighters. And what is their budget? Nothing. So you better put the investment where you need it, which is in this gear.
We want to make sure that we make a product that protects them, but is not going to break the bank, so to speak, because these guys, they're volunteering to save my life, and I need to help support them any way I can.
It's also very personal. Brad Keller's son-in-law is a firefighter.
Because I'm making that fabric, I believe in that fabric, and I believe it will protect him and allow him to do his job.
Our value is to positively impact the world for generations to come. So that's what we're here for.
Protecting lives and protecting those around us, it's truly is the fabric of what Milliken is. It's where we're going to be. We're here to protect those that are protecting us.
The personal connections and investment at Milliken, combined with the science expertise to engineer fabrics based on end-user insights, are all fundamental in protecting our everyday heroes, providing them with the most cutting-edge fabrics to equip them more effectively than ever before.